The lungs are also covered by a double layered serous sac, the pleura, which limits the extension of expansion of lung. Lung invaginates the closed pleural sac from the medial side so that there is an inner visceral layer and an outer parietal layer, the two being separated by pleural fluid. The parietal layer of pleura comprises cervical in the neck, costal in relation to the ribs, mediastinal in relation to the heart, and diaphragmatic in relation to the diaphragm. These are named according to their respective positions. The visceral pleura hugs the lungs and passes through the fissures. The hilum of the lung is not covered by pleura. As here, the hilum of the lung is not covered by pleura. As here, the visceral pleura gets continuous with the parietal pleura. Below the root at the hilum, the pleura hangs like a Japanese sleeve known as the pulmonary ligament. Along the anterior borders of the lungs, there are right and left costo-mediastinal recesses. This left recess is enlarged on the left between 4th and 6th costal cartilages. Its lower end forms the lingula. Pericardium and heart get little exposure here. Along the inferior borders of the lungs, there are right and left costo-diaphragmatic recesses spanning a height of 2 ribs. The lungs occupy these recesses during deep inspiration. Normally, these recesses contain minimal amount of pleural fluid acting as a lubricant only.